Welcome to our education channel. In previous lecture, we have discussed about the solution of differential equation and we have seen the variable separable form method to solve the differential equation. Now we will go for the next is linear differential equation. So many questions are asked for the various competitive exam like GATE exam, MPSC, RTO, MSBT, uniform university exam. So this topic is very important. दोस्तों अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो तुरंत ही सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, बेल आइकॉन क्लिक करें ताकि आप हमारी कोई भी वीडियो मिस ना कर सके. सभी वीडियो अंत तक देखनी है, समझनी है और कुछ भी डिफिकल्टी आई तो कमेंट्स में जरूर लिखना है. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व टू एग्जाम्पल्स. Before going to solve this example, let us understand the concept of linear differential equation, the form of the linear differential equation and how to solve it. So if the differential equation contains dependent variable and its differential coefficients occurs only in the first degree, that differential equation known as the linear differential equation. And its form is dy by dx plus py is equal to q, where p and q are the functions of x or constant. Then the solution is given by y into integration factor is equal to integration q into integration factor dx plus c. Where integration factor equal to e raised to integration p into dx. So here we have to solve first. We have to calculate first integration factor and then we will put in the solution. Then we will get the final solution of the differential equation. Let us discuss the steps to solve the problem of differential equation. Step first, write the differential equation in the form of dy by dx plus py is equal to q. Step second, find p and q. Now third step, find integration factor is equal to e raised to p into dx. Step number four, find the solution by the formula of linear differential equation. Y into integration factor is equal to integration of q into integration factor into dx plus c, where this IF factor we have already calculated in the step number 3. If we have differential equation in the form of dx upon dy plus p into x is equal to q, then our third step, integration factor is equal to e raised to integration p into dy. Now in this form, this p and q are the function of y or the constant. Now we'll get the solution x into integration factor is equal to integration of q integration factor into dy plus c. So these are the four steps we have to follow for solving the problem of differential equation, linear differential equation. So let us try to solve two examples in this video. Let us take first example. Solve the differential equation, that is एक्स इंटू डी वाई बाई डी एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू एक्स क्यूब. नाउ हियर वी कैनॉट सेपरेट द एक्स एंड वाई टर्म्स, सो हियर वी विल राइट दिस इक्वेशन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ लिनियर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन. सो आवर लिनियर डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज So let us try to put this differential equation in the form of linear differential equation form. So divide both sides by the x. So we'll get the dy by dx plus 1 upon x into y is equal to x square. By comparing these two, we'll get the value of p and q. So p is equal to 1 upon x and q is x square. Now third step is find out the integration factor if is equal to e raised to integration p dx. So by putting the value of p, we get the equation is equal to e raised to 1 upon x into dx. So we'll get the e raised to log x. As integration 1 upon x dx is equal to log x plus c, and that is equal to x, as by logarithm rule exponential raised to log of function of x is equal to function of x. Then our next step is the solution. Then the solution is y into integration factor is equal to integration q into integration factor dx plus c. Now put this integration factor value, that is x, in the solution. We'll get y into x is equal to integration. Now q value is x square. So integration x square into x into dx plus c. So we'll get yx is equal to integration x cube into dx plus c. So by solving it, we'll get the solution. Y into x is equal to, now integration x raised to n is x raised to n plus 1 upon n plus 1. So it is x raised to 4 upon 4 plus c, and this is the solution of the differential equation. So let us try to solve second example. सभी वीडियो अंत तक देखिए ताकि आपको differential equation पूरा समझ में आए. Let us take second example. Solve dy by dx plus y into cot x is equal to cosec x. Now try to put this differential equation in the form of linear differential equation. So linear differential equation form is dy by dx plus py is equal to q. Now put or rearrange this equation, so we will get the differential equation form. So we rearrange this and put in the form of linear differential equation. Now compare it, we will get the value of p and q. So here p is cot x and q is cosec x. Now find out the integration factor, that is e raised to integration p dx. So we'll get e raised to integration cot x into dx. So integration cot x dx is log of sin x plus c. So we'll get e raised to log sin x. So again, this exponential raised to log, so it becomes sin x. So our integration factor is sin x. So y into integration factor is equal to integration of q into I of dx plus c. Now put here the value of integration factor and value of q will get the solution. So it is y sin x is equal to integration cosec x sin x plus c. Now here cosec x means 1 upon sin x. So put y into sin x is equal to integration 1 upon sin x into sin x dx plus c. Here dx is remaining. So dx plus c. So here 1 upon sin x into sin x, that is 1. So this becomes y sin x is equal to integration dx plus c. Dx plus c. So by solving this, we will get the final solution. Y into sin x is equal to, now integration 1 dx is x. So it is x plus c. And this is the final solution of the differential equation. So in this way, we can solve this differential equation by putting in the form of linear differential equation. So let us take some example for practice, which are very important in the examination. So here you can see which type of questions are asked for the MPSC exam. If your concept is clear, so you can give or you can solve the MCQs based on the differential equation. So this is very important topic. So let us try to solve the given example for the practice. After completing this differential equation chapter, we will try to solve the MCQs which are important for the competitive exam. So be with us, those who are preparing for the competitive exam, GATE exam, MPSC. दोस्तों मैं फिर से एक बार आपको याद दिलाना चाहता हूँ कि हमारा चैनल आप सब्सक्राइब कीजिए ताकि कोई भी वीडियो आप मिस ना कर सके. Our next topic is application of the differential equation and related engineering problem. MSBT के जो भी स्टूडेंट है उनके लिए ये चैप्टर बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन विच इज आस्क फॉर द 6 मार्क्स इन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 5B. एंड इट इज वेरी सिंपल. यू हैव टू यूज वेरी सिंपल फॉर्मूलेस इन द सॉल्विंग ऑफ दिस एप्लीकेशन प्रॉब्लम. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग अवर वीडियोज. Share and like our videos and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.